Welcome to another presentation of the Bible revelations of the late teacher Arano Martin Evangelista. These Bible revelations can be read on the website www.name.ph. In this video, we will learn about the New Jerusalem which was mentioned in the Holy Bible. The Bible passages we will be reading are from the New International Version. Let us read in Revelation 3 verse 12. Him who overcomes I will make a pillar in the temple of my God. Never again will he leave it. I will write on him the name of my God and the name of the city of my God, the New Jerusalem, which is coming down out of heaven from my God, and I will also write on him my new name. Revelation 3 verse 12. The author of the book of Revelation writes the name of the city of my God, the New Jerusalem. Question: why is it mentioned here as New Jerusalem? To know the answer, let us first understand why the name Jerusalem is special to God. Let us read in 2 Kings 21 verse 7, He took the carved Asherah pole he had made and put it in the temple, of which the Lord had said to David and to his son Solomon, In this temple and in Jerusalem, which I have chosen out of all the tribes of Israel, I will put my name forever. 2 Kings 21 verse 7. As we can read from the said passage, the reason why the name Jerusalem is special to God is that it is in Jerusalem where God will make known his true name. This was his promise. Teacher Evangelista once explained, since God will not change his promise that his name will be placed in Jerusalem, so wherever his name is proclaimed, that place will be called the New Jerusalem. Question: how can we identify the country where God will make his name known and will be known as his New Jerusalem? Let us read in Isaiah 24 verses 14 to 15. They raise their voices, they shout for joy, from the west they acclaim the Lord's majesty. Therefore in the east give glory to the Lord, exalt the name of the Lord, the God of Israel, in the islands of the sea. Isaiah 24 verses 14 to 15. The name of God will be known in the islands in the far east. It is in this country that the name of God was first revealed and made known to the world. This is now the Philippines. It was from this country the true name of God was revealed to the world via the website www.name.ph. The one true great name of God was revealed by teacher Arano Martin Evangelista through the said website on September 24, 2006. With this understanding regarding a New Jerusalem, there is no reason now for the Jews, Muslims, and Christians to fight over Jerusalem in the Middle East, for it is no longer the Jerusalem that the prophecy was referring to. As prophesied, there is a New Jerusalem and it is now the Philippines, for the real name of God was proclaimed there. Is it true that the name of our Lord God will be proclaimed from a faraway land? Let us read in Isaiah 30 verse 27. See, the name of the Lord comes from afar, with burning anger and dense clouds of smoke, his lips are full of wrath, and his tongue is a consuming fire. Isaiah 30 verse 27. As the passage says, God's true name will be proclaimed from a faraway land, not from the land of the Jews. Question: why does the passage say in Isaiah 30 verse 27 that God's lips are full of wrath? We will know the answer by reading Psalm 79 verse 6. Pour out your wrath on the nations that do not acknowledge you, on the kingdoms that do not call on your name. Psalm 79 verse 6. As stated in the above Bible passage, the truth why God does not hear the prayers of the people, and is now pouring out his wrath, is that we do not call on his real and true name. For us to know the true name of God and his true teachings, let us read the Bible revelations of the late Arano Martin Evangelista in www.name.ph. The website does not promote a new religion or a church, but only sharing God's true message. Thank you for watching.